A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion because they know full well if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Well, it's surely going to be their title today. Over the season, they've been excellent. And I'm expecting another good display here and to take all 3 points.
Course, very quick thinking there. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Casemiro. Opportunity. They found the net. And who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship.
Well, it's theirs for the taking now. Will that be the defining moment?
So back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be. That is tackling of the highest order. And space for the cross. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
De Bruyne.
A good and fair challenge. Well, they couldn't keep it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And Modric could wreak havoc. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
So the corner played into the box. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Well, making high pressing work for them here. And showing fine vision. But how well he did to cut that one out. Rodri. De Bruyne. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Casemiro. Modric. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. Sterling. Struggling to keep the ball. Look at Modric. Modric. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Walker. Sterling. He's lost it. He continues his run. Casemiro. And Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Went in strongly, decisively. Karim Benzema. Now Casemiro. Look at Modric with the pass. Is this the moment? There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
So 2-0 now. Well read to put an end to that attack. Benzema. In position. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And almost at half-time, Real Madrid with the lead here. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. If you're wondering about stoppage time, what is it going to be? A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? Walker. De Bruyne now. Sterling. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the action underway again. Can City go hunting for an equaliser now? Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. And just slightly offside. And tremendous individual skill. Eden Hazard. Mendy. Now Hazard. Course. And the shot just over the top. And very deftly cut out. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And the referee didn't have much choice. A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. De Bruyne. Well, the counter chance looks very real. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Kevin De Bruyne. Rob them. Good technique displayed. Now the attack fizzled out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Oh, he's really opened them up here.
A disappointing end to the move.
Sterling.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Lovely ball over the top.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. City move it forward with purpose. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly dominated the ball, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward. But it's been
Stuart, they could be in here. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And a struggle to get it away properly. Vinicius Junior. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Foden, and space to attack. He's in here. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2.
Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Now, the big question here is, can Real Madrid get over the line? Can they make it a victory? Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back, which is why this will be a nervy finish. They just need to hold on here.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Inching ever closer to full time. Can they get over the line? That's the question.
Well, in my view...
Wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And Benzema wasteful with that one. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Foden. Sterling has it. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the better team, no doubt about that. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day, it's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Well, I thought they were outstanding champions last season, but can they do it again? They certainly need to get off to a good start here in what will be a tough opening game.
Casemiro. Benzema seducing with his passing. Hazard has done it! A goal! And the match back in business. Real Madrid with the advantage. Sterling.
That's how to dispossess your opponent. Really good interception.
Making high pressing work for them here. Oh, he could have added to their advantage.
Well, it was a decent effort, but they're still looking for the buffer here.
Foden. De Bruyne now. A very good tackle. A City free kick forthcoming. Defensive efficiency personified. Couldn't keep the ball. On the offensive. He made it look simple, really. Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric.
Well, no problems defensively.
Giving the ball away. Now potential danger. Eden Hazard in the clear. And striking the outside of the post with that effort. And it's going to be a goal kick here.
De Bruyne.
Sterling.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
In by Sterling. And still danger here. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Read it well. Well, it could be on for him here. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off.
And it is an early shower for him. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid.
Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Sterling.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
Real Madrid have given us away.
Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Spot on with that tackle. He's in with a chance. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh, good play this. A City corner it is. Just wanted to get it out of there. No real conviction in the challenge,
but a good piece of tidying up.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
But they dealt with the threat posed.
Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Foden.
Nicely cut out. Modric. And the ball back with City now.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Toni Kroos. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent.
Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. But it is a yellow card, and it seems to be a... Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Not to be too blunt about it, Stuart, but this has been a struggle for him up front.
He just hasn't been able to affect the game so far.
So the second half underway, and City left with a real mountain to climb. Bernardo Silva.
Phil Foden now.
De Bruyne.
Foden. Here's Bernardo Silva, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And Kroos failed to hold it. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. And return to Benzema. Effective challenge. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Foden. Can he get one back? Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here.
And the upshot of it all is a sending off too.
And the keeper denies them from the spot.
Bernardo Silva.
A chance to eat into their lead. Eden Hazard.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card.
Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Casemiro, able to get... Will he find the net? And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight!
Well, on they go again, and Real very much in control.
Benzema... Benzema! Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping!
De Bruyne.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And Bernardo Silva has it. Good tackle.
Toni Kroos. Hazard on the ball. Hazard. Now Casemiro.
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Foden.
Mahrez. For a pass that lacks quality.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Untidy on the ball. Foden. Mahrez. He got a good palm on it.
So back underway at 3-1.
Mahrez. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Foden. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Mahrez. A smart stop here. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Foden. Mahrez. The cut back. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next?
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here.
And Benzema making a more than decent run. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And the referee brings this contest to an end. A fine result to get things going. And it's clear they're hungry for success in this campaign, just as they were when they won the title last season, Stuart.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. They were in good form today, and they've got off to that winning start. So they have to fancy their chances of taking the title again here.
Well, one man who's been terrific up to this point, Karim Benzema.
Well, I thought his all-round game was excellent. It was his ability to find space that impressed me most. And with a bit more luck, he could have had a second one today.
When you come, you don't ask.